experiencing severe system malfunctions across the entire level. All non-emergency personnel must evacuate immediately.
Give me a rundown of the damage.
We have lost all primary power to the level. Environmental controls are not responding. Class 3 fires are burning in sectors 2, 3, 6, and 7. Civilian casualties are high. I am also detecting numerous unauthorized synthetic life forms throughout the station. They are believed to be hostile. Please approach with caution.
What happened to the Council?
In accordance with standard emergency procedures, the Council has been evacuated to the Destiny Ascension.
What about Captain Anderson and Ambassador Udina? What happened to them?
I have no information on the status of specific individuals. Once the current crisis has been resolved, a complete accounting of casualties and survivors will begin.
Where's Saren?
Former Spectre agent Saren Arturius is nearing the vicinity of the Council Chamber. A warrant has been issued for his arrest, though Citadel Security is unable to respond at this time.
Come on, we need to stop Saren before it's too late.
Please begin emergency evacuation procedures. This is not a drill. Critical failures detected across all modern systems. Please begin emergency evacuation. This is not a drill.
a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
You let Sovereign implant you? Are you insane?
You don't understand, Shepard. There is a place for organics in the New Order. The Reapers need men and women of action. People like us. Sovereign recognizes your value. You've impressed it. Surrender to the Reapers, and you will be spared. Join us, and we can find a place for you.
Sovereign's controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. Organic and machine, intertwined. A union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
I'd rather die than live like that.
Then you will die. And your companions. Everyone you know and love. Everyone you've ever met. Don't you understand? You will all die. The Reapers can't be stopped. Not by the Protheans. Not by you. The cycle always continues.
I'm done arguing with you. Let's end this. Of all systems.
Quick, open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station.
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The count Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you sure about this, Shepard? Human casualties will be very high if you send your fleet in now.
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign is a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
True. That's why you can't waste reinforcements trying to save the Council. You must hold them back until the Citadel arms open up and the human fleet can go after Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Wait until those arms open, Joker. We need all our ships focusing on Sovereign, even if it means sacrificing the Council.
A sacrifice for the greater good. I only pray it is not made in vain.
All Alliance ships, hold formation. Wait for a shot at Sovereign. Nothing else matters. I repeat, nothing else matters.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Open a comm channel.
This is the Ascension. We're taking heavy damage. Guardian defenses are over. Kinetic barriers are offline.
Commander, they closed the channel.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Ah!
chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
Safe now. Where's the commander?
Thank you.
We got your message, Ambassador. What's all this about?
No need to get worked up, Captain. I'd like to end this meeting with all my teeth still in place.
You should thank me for what I did. If the Normandy was still grounded, we'd all be dead right now.
I understand, Captain. You did what you had to do. That's not why you're here. We need to talk about what happened to the Council.
Commander Shepard did the right thing. We had to hold our fleet back to go after Sovereign. It was the only way.
I agree. But this also presents us with an opportunity. The Citadel fleets were decimated in the attack. Their losses have made the Alliance stronger. They can't rebuild without us. We need to take the lead in forming a new council, one with a human chairman at its head.
This wasn't some plan for the Alliance to seize power. Forcing the other races to accept our leadership is going to cause problems.
The other species are scared. They've never faced anything like this before. They don't know what to do. They want us to step forward. They believe in us because of you, Shepard. You saved the galaxy from Sovereign. You're a symbol of everything good about humanity, our courage, our strength.
The Ambassador's right. The other races look up to us now. They won't just accept our leadership. They'll welcome it.
Given everything you've done, Commander, the Alliance will want to know who you think our Council Chairman should be.
We're about to go into war. We need someone with military experience. Someone like Captain Anderson.
You make a good case. Captain, are you ready for this?
I don't know if any of us are ready for this. But I'll do what I can. So what happens now?
The Reapers are still out there. They're coming. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. We're headed for war with the Reapers. If we lose, it's the end of all life as we know it. We have to show the rest of the galaxy what it takes to survive. With the support of the other races, we can win this battle. With them behind us, we can stand against the Reaper's return and drive them back into darkness.